Söder sogar.
Feinlist hier. Seat in last year's finalist in the previous round.
Defensive when he can.
Inches devoted to Santoro's mission.
Combination of the two quite often leads to physical problems. It doesn't look like he's putting that much into it, but hitting the ball very firmly.
Yes, well played. Good.
Tough to do two things at once.
Back. shrieks. Here it is, he gets his break.
Mate, just grew another foot taller.
Hewitt, the first set, 7-5 after 45 minutes, and he was 1-4 down. What a recovery.
Not many winners from both players, unforced errors around the same, and really just Melisse there unable to put his man away. Up 4-1 in the first set, especially in major tournaments over five sets.
Changing the direction. That's a little nod from Hewitt there, acknowledging that had the pleasure of watching Jürgen Meltzer, a left-hander from Austria. Make note, he's going to be a player. To get on with it.
Well, players, they return from a long way back. Swings and rips across court.
Knew the import. Now has won.
Yeah, catching the line and skipping. came through.
He's done it this time. At the second time of asking, Hewitt closes up.
Was at one stage. There are the stats for you.
Similar once again. I mean, not a great deal of difference. First serve percentage, obviously better. Well, it just shows us.
Push.
It was effective nonetheless. Just hesitated a little bit.
One apiece. To me that Melisse
where you're looking for as many cheap points as possible.
Well, Melisse is back to the form that he should. Thank you.
with a bit of clay court. Oh, and he responds. And this is what I said about Hewitt.
Deuce though now.
Oh, this is, it's a real arm wrestle, this game. Even if he wins in straight sets, it's going to take a bit out of him.
No, I certainly did.
When Leighton plays.
His hands are so lovely and soft, aren't they?
Up in straight for obvious reasons, but he's had to work hard out here today. Sets that Leighton got under his belt, the first and the second, going to get him home today.
And a moment of inspiration. Well, what inspiration now.
Good sign. A piece.
Oh, what a volley.
And look, by contrast, Leighton's four.
See Leighton Hewitt squeezing out that third set after surviving five set points, two on his own serve in the 12th game, three in the tiebreak, and clinching it on his first match point. What a match point.
It really